Cholecystitis or gallbladder inflammation is a condition in which bile duct that connects the gallbladder with small intestine is blocked. This causes swelling and severe pain in the gallbladder. Cholecystitis is an emergency condition which requires prompt medical treatment and, or it may cause patient's death. Let's see why does cholecystitis occur? Cholecystitis occurs due to blockage of our bile duct mainly because of presence of gallstones or tumor growth in the bile duct. Gallstones. Bile is a thick fluid that comes from our liver and store in the gallbladder, of which bile releases into the small intestine through the bile duct. Bile is responsible for degradation of fats in our food. Bile mainly contains cholesterol and bilirubin, which both form gallstones in the gallbladder. When bile is stored in our gallbladder, cholesterol in the bile starts accumulating and form cholesterol stone, while bilirubin also accumulates and form bilirubin stones. In this way, these stones accumulate in the gallbladder and become bigger in size with the time, and if they release with the bile into the bile duct, they block the bile duct. So, bile movement stops that exert extreme pressure on the gallbladder. This results in swelling and severe pain in the gallbladder. Because bile degrades fats in our body, that's why, people who have diabetes or are obese have more fats in their body. So large amount of bile is produced which may cause formation of gallstones in the gallbladder. Besides gallstones, if tumor growth occurs in the bile duct due to unknown reasons, it also causes blockage of the bile duct and results in cholecystitis. Diagnosis and treatment: a person may have gallbladder issue if he feels severe pain in the upper right side of his abdomen. In this case, patients should reach hospital immediately where they are strictly avoided to eat or drink anything. Instead, they get nutrients through veins to fulfill body needs. During hospital stay, patients undergo various tests to confirm gallstones in the bile duct. They receive medicines to dissolve gallstones. If medicines fail to dissolve gallstones, patients are suggested to undergo gallbladder surgery, called cholecystectomy. If you have any question relevant to this video, or if you want to suggest us a topic, you can reach us through our Facebook group. Its link is given in the description of this video.